Dominic Brazil has secured the WBC's mandatory challenger spot by stopping Eric Molina on Saturday night. The American stopped Molina in the eighth round of their heavyweight contest after his opponent's corner stopped the fight. Brazil lost the IBF title to Anthony Joshua in June 2016, the only defeat on his 191 record, and is now the next in line to face Deontay Wilder. Molina and Brazil went toe-to-toe on the undercard of Wilder's successful title defense against Romain Stivern. The fight was in WBC Eliminator and Brazil is now at the head of the queue to face Wilder next. Wilder will have to get a reprieve from the WBC should he want to fight someone like Dillian White or Joshua. The American called out Joshua after his first-round stoppage win against Stivern and says he wants to fight the British fighter next. But it remains to be seen if Joshua and Wilder will fight in 2018 with promoters and boxing organizations working against them. Eddie Hearn wants Wilder to fight White in February, with the winner then moving on to face Joshua in the summer. But Wilder insists he has no interest in fighting White, someone he refereed to as a peasant, and only wants a shot at Joshua. "I think 2018, we want to see Deontay Wilder against Anthony Joshua, no question," said Hearn. "I was really interested to see the weight of Deontay Wilder on the scales, 15 stone 9. I texted that to Anthony today, Deontay Wilder, 15 stone 9 pounds. I shouldn't really tell you the reply, but it was elite him, and the size difference is huge. It's 2.5 stone now between those two." Wilder has defended his WBC belt 6 times in a row and is 390, with 38 knockouts. More. Tyson Fury insists heavyweight champion Anthony Joshua has fought only has-beens and bums. More. Deontay Wilder calls out Anthony Joshua after brutal knockout victory against Romain Stivern.